But thanks be to God who gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. We've made it to Monday. People of God, you're inside the shift. I'm your girl, Aldeen. It's Monday Meditation. Donald Lawrence and the Tri-City Singers right now sing Encourage Yourself.
Sometimes you have to speak victory during the test. And no matter how you feel, speak the word and you will be healed.
Doesn't matter if you wake up on the wrong side of the bed here on Monday. Encourage yourself in the Lord. I know we've come to talk to somebody on here today.
Gotta pat your own self on the back, yeah.
The truth. Who will encourage the encourager? So sometimes you've got to pat your own self on the back. Encourage yourself.
Speak the word of your life, and you will be healed. Speak over yourself. Encourage yourself in the Lord. Depression is all around, but God is present help. Well, the enemy created walls, but remember giants,
they do fall. Nothing is impossible with Almighty God here on Monday. You made it for a reason. Can somebody just stand tall? In the strength of Almighty God, exercise your faith. Push on. Minister to yourself. Mighty God. Inside the shift, I'm your girl Aldeen, and you know how we do it on a Monday, how we like to get into the word. And we do have a word here on today for somebody. Encourage yourself. You've been listening to Donald Lawrence and the Tri-City Singers saying encourage yourself. Doesn't matter how you feel, speak the word of God, the word which is alive, sharp and powerful. The word which is the panacea for every situation, everything that you go through, the word can fix you and can fix your situation. So today we have a guest speaker here inside the shift, Sister Sanika Berry. And I want to welcome you, Sister Berry, here on Inside Monday Meditation. And I'm going to just say to you, go right on ahead and speak the word as the Lord would have laid on your heart, in Jesus' mighty name.
God bless you, Sister Aldeen. God is indeed a wonderful God, and we just want to give him thanks this morning. A spirit in our life, and we are alive and well.
Yes.
Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we give you thanks. So you are our refuge. You are our present help in trouble.
Yes, Lord.
There is none like you, God. You are more than enough. And Father, we thank you already for speaking to our hearts. We thank you, God, for speaking life into our soul.
Thank you, Jesus.
We give you thanks that you are the mighty fortress, and in you, God, we put our trust. In the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Have your way, and let your will be done. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name. Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. This morning, I just want to share a word from St. John chapter 16 and verse 33. And my thought today is, be of good cheer. Mm. It says, these things I have spoken unto you, that in me he might have peace. In the world he shall have tribulation, but be of good cheer.
Yes.
I have overcome the world. Now, it doesn't matter what we are going through today. God is saying to us, be of good cheer.
Yes,
God wants us to put our trust in him. Thank you, Jesus. Tribulation is literally pressure. Pressure. We're going to feel distress.
Yes.
But be of good cheer. It means to be confident and courageous. When we place our trust in God, he can give us peace in the midst of pressure.
Amen.
In the midst of tribulation. In the midst of loneliness, in the midst of loss, disappointment,
mm-hmm.
I am speaking to somebody today to be of good cheer.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, we will have sad days. We will have tribulation. But the Lord said, I have overcome the world.
Thank you, Jesus.
Let not your heart be troubled, because he is a way maker. Praise God, in this world, so many are losing out. Hallelujah. But
yes,
fight. Fight to stay in your right mind. Fight the worry off. It's so easy to worry. But if we worry, we are not trusting God.
Yes.
Fight the worry off so that faith can be alive. So that faith can be in action.
Mighty
it doesn't
God.
Matter the situation. We have no reason to doubt God, but we have every reason to trust him.
Yes, Lord.
We have every reason to trust God, and we can't experience the peace of God without his trust.
Yes.
And so I want to encourage somebody on this platform that God is a way maker. He wants to turn the situation around.
Thank you, Jesus.
He wants to be the God in your storm. Yes, he is the God that we're singing about. He is the God of the Bible. He is the God that speaks to the wind and the winds obey.
Yes.
Hallelujah. He is the God that said, come walk on water. The God that created the earth in 6 days. He is able to change
your
situation
around
in a second, in a minute.
Yes.
And so trust him today. Trust him to turn the situation around.
Yes, Lord. Yes,
trust yes. him to make a way out of no way. The songwriter said, I said unto my soul, don't you worry. The Lord will make a way
somehow.
Yes, this world is full of worries. And some of the worries won't go away. But listen up, when we trust in a mighty God, yes, we know that he holds our world in his hand.
Yes.
And so though we're living in a world full of trouble, God is holding our world in his hand.
Yes.
And so whatever your situation is, he is holding you. He is holding you. What a mighty God. He has the world in his hand, but he is holding you. So I want to encourage you that he can overcome the world. We can be victors because he has overcome the world. The songwriter said, but if the storm won't cease, hallelujah. And if the wind keeps on blowing in my life, my soul is anchored
yes.
in the Lord. Won't you encourage yourself in the Lord today?
Thank
Not
you, Jesus.
Every time you're going to have a sister or brother around,
That's
but you what... need to know the God that you serve. Those who know their God will be strong and do exploits. Trust in him today.
Yes.
Praise God Almighty. My soul is anchored. My soul is anchored in the Lord. Yes, I have troubles, but my soul is anchored.
Thank
yes,
you,
there
Jesus.
Are tribulations, but my soul is
anchored. Yes, God.
I want to trust God. I want somebody to know that God wants to step in your situation, and he wants to blow your mind.
Yes.
You can trust God for anything. He will work out anything. Bear that in mind. That he is the Christ in your crisis.
Thank
he
you,
is
Jesus.
The God of the storm. Hallelujah. And so even if I'm in the storm, I just want to know that he is in the eyes of the storm.
Yes.
Trust him to this. Be of good cheer. I have overcome world. Hallelujah. God bless you today. God bless you today.
Thank you, Jesus. People of God, we're in trouble sometimes. But like our sister, Sister Sanika says, He's the Christ of the crisis. Oh God, in this world, we shall have. That's what the Bible tells us, St. John 16:33. The Bible tells us in this world, we shall have trouble. But be of good cheer, because Jesus, who is the Christ in the crisis, He has already overcome the world. It doesn't matter what. Well, I hear it said that when life gives you your lemon, make lemonade. Come on, we just experienced heavy rainfall from Elsa. Mighty God, but we were reminded that Jesus Christ is the keeper of the wind and the wind. When He speaks, He relieves your troubled mind. Is somebody's mind under attack on Monday? Come on, somebody, encourage yourself. You don't have to go under, because the Bible tells us you are more than conqueror. You are an overcomer. Do not go down to the level of the devil this morning. Encourage yourself. Pat yourself on the back. You're looking for a sister, she said. You're looking for a brother. There is nobody to be found. The only true source that we can call upon today is Jesus Christ, because everything else is a resource. Can somebody just reach out to Jesus? Reach out and touch Him as He passes by on here today. It is not an easy road, but God, encourage yourself. Speak over yourself. Sister Sanika, I just want to thank you for sharing here on today. Be of good cheer. That's the word that came. I don't know whose heart needed to hear that. Come on. Hope thou in God, somebody, because He's the help of your countenance. Sister Sanika, thank you very much for taking time out of your busy schedule to share with us here on Monday Meditation. And may the Lord continue to bless and keep you. May His hands be upon you and His face shine upon you and be gracious unto you and give you peace. Mighty God, people of God, you're inside the shift. I'm your girl, Aldeen. And I'm saying peace out until tomorrow, God's willing, when we meet back up inside here for Testimony Tuesday. Speak over yourself. Encourage yourself. Not in your sister or your brother or your family line, your bloodline, but in the Lord. Mighty God. Yes, Jesus.